ladies and gentlemen, day number two, or two and a half, or maybe three, of the build of the new studio. I'm going to pan around. Remember last time, we had basically it was just 2x4s, and we were talking about what we were going to do. I'm going to go away from the window so you don't get a glare. And now you can kind of see, oh, we got walls! Bam, bam, bam! Look at that guy. He was dancing just moments ago.
You missed it.
All right, so let's talk about this Brandon Van Tingle single. Brandon Van Single, gonna make you tingle. There, that's your new slogan. You like that?
I don't, but I'll take it.
Okay, all right. So let's go. Let's take a walk back here. This is where the studio is actually going to be. You see the insulation there. We'll discuss that here in just a minute. All right, what are we looking at in here? Wait a minute. Let's everybody take this in. We've got metal strips that we were talking about before. We've got, it's quiet in here already. All right, tell me what you've been doing.
Oh, I took a nap earlier.
Then he danced. What we paid him to do.
That's why I make the big bucks. We've got some soundboard up. That is the brown stuff, and it's a half-inch soundboard, sound deadening, and...
is that fiber kind of... Let's take a look, see if we can get a look at the edge. It's a
dense fiber.
It's a really thick... That's dense. So that's just compressed sawdust, basically, right?
Yeah, and it's fiberglass and a whole bunch of itchy stuff.
In there. Oh yeah, let's talk about the insulation. Come on here and let's talk. Yeah. Well, let's see. We don't have any in here, do we? We have some over here.
Yeah, just how bad? The little pieces that are just kind of tucked in there. That's itchy.
That's the stuff.
That's the stuff.
And it's all tucked up underneath there. We have two layers up there.
Two layers of insulation. We got one up against floorboards and one at the bottom to cause an air gap. Then we have the gap in between the studs itself.
Yeah.
Then we have the fiberboard. Now we have the RC1 track, which is just a half inch track. If you spin around the other side, you can see it's got holes, which once the drywall's up, it'll allow air to pass through there, so you have a continuous air gap. And now we're on to our two-layer of 3/8 drywall, 5/8.
With the bubble wrap between.
With the membrane in between as another barrier.
Yeah.
So.
And let's talk about, I just want to explain this, let me do it down here so I don't have to reach up. This is, what is it called again?
It's called RC1 track.
RC1 track is made for?
For sound applications.
Sound applications, all right.
Yep.
And so what it does is this goes into the stud. We've got the screws going into the studs.
Correct.
However, this, when you screw the drywall into it, you screw into this instead of the stud.
Correct.
Which means you won't have vibration coming through here, but somehow it doesn't come through the metal?
Correct.
Wow, man.
You were on video the whole time on me, as you'd expect.
I was. I had your cup last time, so.
Yeah. So, yes. These screws, this track is screwed into the stud.
Okay.
So, when we screw our drywall on, we will run our screws into the track here. So, when it carries on through the fiberboard, it does not hit 2x4.
Right. It's into fiberboard and insulation.
And insulation.
Whatever.
So that, the sound does not transpire.
Wow.
And run
out. We got people outside. Let's say
John's
hey to the
outside.
Folks. Hey, John, how's it going?
All the headlights work.
You guys out there? So. Hey, how you doing? it's a guy. All right, so, and this is that. I can't even reach up there. Can we see it outside? Maybe it's.
What?
Out here? You got some that we can look at the edge a little closer? I just want to look at the. What we're going to do is we're going to take a little look at the drywall we're using in the studio. Two layers
of 3/8 compressed
drywall.
Drywall with a membrane in the middle.
I don't see the membrane.
It's all tucked in there.
Okay. All right. So the idea is this side does not talk to this side, basically.
Correct.
You know what? I can feel that. I can feel that it doesn't... Oh, that's weird.
Yeah.
And this is just regular drywall.
This is just regular
drywall. For out here.
Yep.
Okay. Here it comes.
Yeah.
Oh, let's just go back in here again real quick because I want to... This is the studio here. We got it in the wall, too. We got the heavy...
That is a sound actuated bat.
All right. A sound actuated bat. We say insulation, but it's a sound actuated bat. Holy sound actuated bat, Batman. And now we're in a vocal booth area. And you got that stuff
blue
on the ceiling.
And blue sparks creativity of the mind.
Does it?
No, I just made that up. That's why fast foods are red, because they, red and yellow
red
make
and
you hungry.
Yellow. Just look at that.
Yep,
everybody's hungry looking at my shirt right now.
I am too.
Oh boy.
Yep.
So away it goes. We continue on. Yeah. The build continues. This is day, I don't know, day two, three, four, five, whatever.
How many more days do you think till it's done?
About four more days of actual drywall and finishing. Wow, and man. Then,
and then... Oh, am I not on you?
Yeah, you're my shoulder.
Well, it's a good shoulder.
Yeah.
Crying on that.
Yeah.
All right, and then I'm doing painting. I'm gonna paint.
Yep.
I'm gonna put psychedelic stuff on.
Tie dye.
Yeah.
Yep.
All right, get out. All right, next time.